And here's the first pitch. He takes it to the opposite field, high and deep to left. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. A solo shot here to left. His second home run of the game, as this is now a 7-run ball game.
Well, not much of a surprise here. This is what MVPs do. He's fortunate here that they decide to come after him. I don't know why, but that is a fundamentally strong swing. The ball just jumps off his bat. It's way out of here with plenty to spare.